Layla Ali, and you're here on the set of my People Magazine bikini shoot. For me, the key to feeling confident about my body is making sure that I'm exercising regularly, eating the foods that I love, which happen to be healthy foods, and drinking lots of water. I definitely did some things different to get ready for this shoot. I've never shot in a bikini before, so I was a little nervous about it, so I was working out extra hard. The week before the shoot, I started eating less carbs, drinking a lot of water, and trying to stay light on the salt. So I have a 2-year-old and I have a 4-year-old, and I have to say, I think I was pretty lucky. My body actually didn't change that much. I think I don't really look like I had a child. I'm still struggling to pooch a little bit. I'm sucking in my stomach, but you know, it's just something I'm just wanting to work harder at. Being an athlete, I'm like, okay, I just gotta train harder. I have to, you know, eat less fat. I'm gonna do something to get it off. I'm never just gonna accept that I'm forever going to have a certain type of body just because I had a baby. I think that, you know, you just have to stay focused, adamant, and do what you have to do, get that weight off.